better.
All right. Okay, and lastly, finally, finally in our show, we have His Excellency Lee Yong Tan Wee, the Philippine Ambassador to Indonesia, joining us live. Hello, Ambassador, Mr. Ambassador.
Good afternoon, Ambassador. Yeah.
Good afternoon.
Thank you. Thank you very much for having me on the show. On behalf of the Philippine Embassy in Indonesia, I wish to extend my heartfelt congratulations to Iglesia Ni Cristo under the leadership of Executive Minister Brother Eduardo Manalo on its 106th anniversary of its founding on 27 July 1914 by Brother Felix Y. Manalo. I've long admired Iglesia Ni Cristo mission to preach the gospel of salvation written in the Holy Bible and guiding the faithful in the righteous way of life. We pray for the good health, well-being, safety of all these in these challenging times and firmly believe that through God's grace, we will be able to weather the storm that is the COVID-19 pandemic. I wish for the continued success of Iglesia Ni Cristo. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ambassador. We just wanted to see you and thank you for your greetings po. Kumusta na po kayo?
Okay naman. The Philippine Embassy in Indonesia has been very active the last few months. No, in fact, every month we have what you call repatriation of our your kababayan back to the Philippines for example, in April, we had more than 100 Filipino workers and the Sumitomo Corporation that were repatriated to the Philippines at the expense of the employer. Sa May naman, we have 46 Filipinos that were that got the chartered flight back to the Philippines. And in June, we have through the leadership of our Secretary Locsin, we were able to arrange 181 Filipinos to return to the Philippines. So these are what we've been doing the last few months. And the embassy naman is actively engaging the Filipino community in addressing the inquiries, concerns, not through various social media platforms. We have Facebook with our kababayan there, we have Twitter, we have Instagram, and we have also Viber group where most of the Filipinos are in the group, no? So lahat po mga concerns nila are being addressed then. The embassy is there. We have Filipino leaders, no, that are also helping, you know, calm them down and to assure them that everything is well. Then sa Indonesia po ngayon, we have what they call the large scale the social restriction, where a lot of our Filipinos that were stranded there because of the lockdown are asking for assistance for food and other things. So we are always expediting their this assistance.
Mr. Ambassador, then, thank you very much.
The Filipino community also is actively helping the frontliners in Indonesia. Mm-hmm. We've been donating PPEs, face shields to the Ministry of Health in Indonesia. Then these are also being undertaken not only in Jakarta, but in Surabaya, Semarang, Aceh. So these are the things that we're doing in this time of pandemic. Thank you.
Mr. Ambassador, thank you very much. I know the job that you have is not easy, so we appreciate everything that you're doing for our Filipino community there in Indonesia. And we're honored to have you.